Here I am going to explain you how to derive the expression for the short circuited stub and open circuited stub. So this is the expression for the short circuited stub and this is the expression for the open circuited stub. Okay, this is the general expression for the input impedance Z in equal to Z naught into Z A plus J Z naught tan beta L and Z naught plus J Z A tan beta L. Okay. So for short circuited line, ZT equal to 0. Therefore, what happened to the input impedance? That is equal to Z0 into J tan beta L. J tan beta L. Here denominator you will get Z0 plus 0. So what is Z in equal to this Z0 general cancel will be J tan beta L. Here also you will get some Z0. So you will get J Z0 tan beta L. So Zn becomes short circuited impedance. So J Z0 tan beta L. Tan beta L. If for open circuited, the load impedance is equal to infinity. Z A equal to infinity. Therefore, Z in equal to take Z A outside in both numerator and denominator, you will get 1 plus J Z0 divided by Z A tan beta L divided by to take Z in the denominator outside, you will get Z0 divided by Z A plus J tan beta L. This Z A cancel. This Z A cancel. Z A cancel. So what is Z in? Z in equal to Z0 into substitute Z A equal to infinity for open circuited line, you will get this expression equal to 0. Divided by here also, if you substitute Z A equal to 0, you will get 0 plus J tan beta L. Okay, Z in equal to Z0. If you brought forward this J to numerator, you will get minus J. And the 1 by 10 beta is nothing but cot beta L. So what is Z in? Z in is equal to minus J Z0 cot beta L. So now Z in equal to open circuited impedance Z0 cot beta L. Cot beta L. So open circuit impedance equal to this value. Short circuit impedance equal to this value.